In this video, I'm going to be going over how to increase WordPress memory limit step by step. Increasing WordPress memory limit is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have WordPress memory limit increased. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over Tools in the left side menu. Click Site Health. Click the Info tab. Next, click Server. You'll see the PHP memory limit here. You'll see what your current PHP memory limit is set to. You'll see mine is set to 256 megabytes. As an example, I want to increase it to 512 megabytes. If you aren't sure about the maximum amount that you can increase your WordPress memory limit to, I recommend reaching out to your hosting provider so you know the maximum amount you can go. To change the WordPress memory limit, log in and go to the cPanel page in your hosting account. If your hosting provider doesn't have a cPanel, you want to go to File Manager and follow the steps in this video once I get to File Manager. From the cPanel page, go to the Files section. Click File Manager. Next, click the Public HTML folder. You want to find and right-click on wp-config.php. Click Edit. A pop-up will show. Click the Edit button. First, we want to make sure the WordPress memory limit line of code doesn't already exist. To do this, click Ctrl F to pull up the search bar here. If on Mac, click Command and F. In the search bar, type in wp_memory_limit. You'll see mine is red and it doesn't pull up the code. We are good to add the code. If it pulls up the code, you just change the memory limit you want to change it to. Next, I'll scroll down towards the bottom and look for this text that says, "That's all. Stop editing. Happy publishing." You'll see the Add Any Custom Values text above it. We're going to input the WordPress memory limit code in between these two lines. I provide a link in the description to the code that you want to copy and paste here. Once you click the link in the description, you'll be on this page here. You'll see the code define WP memory limit and the limit. Copy this code. You can change the amount to whatever you'd like once we paste it in the WP config file. Go back to the previous page we were on. Paste in the code here. I'll change the WordPress memory limit to 512. Just replace whatever you want it to be changed to. Click the Save Changes button. Next, go to the WordPress dashboard, hover over Tools in the left side menu, and click Site Help. Click Info. Click Server. You'll see the PHP memory limit has been changed to the 512 gigabytes that I changed it to. That is how to increase WordPress memory limit. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.